cares displayed. To his friar's distressful prayer, he had vouchsafed a gracious ear, and points out Maccabeus to their raid. Judas shall set the captive free, and lead us on to victory.
Famed of old for their exploits in war. Oh, of courage you their sons inspire. As when the mighty Joshua fought and those amazing wonders wrought, stood still, obedient to his voice, the sun, till kings he had destroyed and kingdoms won. A conflict of an equal war. A conflict of an equal war. Call for thy cause, my soul, and and there, the conflict of an mansions of the blessed. Can ye behold, said he, the miseries in which the long insulted Judah lies? Can ye behold their dire distress, and not at least attempt redress? Then faintly, with expiring breath, resolve, my sons, on liberty or death.
No more. Oh,